What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to yet another intro inside my car. So today we are going fishing again. We're hoping for some pompano, but first I'm gonna go to the bait shop, pick up some bait. I have clams and fish bites with me, but I want to get some shrimp, maybe some lures, and I need sunglasses because it is bright as hell and I lost mine. Don't know what I did with them. Gotta order a new pair, but let's head to the bait shop and see what they got. So I just got out here, I just got set up. I got three rods out right now. The little one, my 10-foot rod, has clams on it. That has shrimp on it, and that has sand fleas on it. So I don't know what we're gonna get a bite on first. I'm gonna throw the spoon as well. Hopefully get some bites on that. I'm seeing a bunch of stuff jumping in the surf behind me, so it'll be a good time. So, this one I'm gonna be throwing in the surf. Pretty reflective, pretty bright. I'm hoping to maybe get some Jack Crevalle, Spanish mackerel, something along those lines. I need my drag pretty tight. If I had it, I don't want to lose it. But, oh yeah, definitely getting a bite on this one. So this is the shrimp. Too many fighting. Oh, there he goes. Now he's awake. So, little pompano here, a little bigger than the last one I caught here, so hopefully they keep getting bigger and bigger. This one, we're getting there. The other one was about half this, so hopefully we'll be able to get even bigger. Hey guys, so that'll do it for today. Just a quick video, just that one pompano. I'm gonna be doing a lot more surf fishing. As you guys can see, it's Wednesday and I'm going fishing, so keep an eye out for more videos. Let me know what you guys want to see. I'm gonna be doing more product reviews. I got a bunch of Cast King stuff coming in, really excited for that. I'm gonna test a bunch of stuff in the surf. The Centurion 3000 today did really good, held up in the surf really nicely. You can see there, I've got Cast King 12 pound mono on there right now. I was throwing spoons, jigs, heads, swim baits, all kinds of stuff. Held up really nicely. Only time will tell though with salt water. You know, you're not gonna be able to really tell if it'll be good until you use it for a couple months, see how well it holds up to corrosion and rust and all that stuff. So I'm gonna finish packing up and get out of here. Thank you guys for so much for watching this episode of 9-4 Fishing. If you guys liked it, make sure you hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. See you guys in the next episode.